And new this morning in South Deerfield, crews responding to a crash that sent a car into the woods off of I-91. On Saturday afternoon, Deerfield Fire arriving on scene and seeing that car that had gone off the road and into the woods right by the highway. No injuries reported. The car had to be towed away.